So, you are involved in national urbanisation policy making and implementation. Your target is to attract investors, let's say factory investors, and help them find a good location. At the same time, you have to deliver on other policy goals about the environment, society, and so on. This is your work, and you are good at it. You can get the data on the table: road networks, schools, land prices, and more. But now, how to make sense? What is important to investors and to policymakers? And how to keep track of all these different locations and their properties? This is where the work gets complicated. And when you have the answers, can you transparently and quickly explain them to your boss and the investors? This process takes a lot of time, analysis, and piles of reporting. And of course, your boss wants some key values changed by next week. Back again to the drawing board. There is a better way of doing this. Imagine software that can support your spatial decisions. It's quick, transparent, and it allows changes on the fly. It is open source software and freely available. Let's go back to our simple example of the investor who wants to build a factory. The investor wants a good road and electricity network, good land prices, and a well-educated labour force. For each consideration of a decision maker, we define a criterion in the form of a criterion map. More suitable locations are green, less suitable locations are red. Also, a Ministry of Education wants to invest in schools. For both the factory investor and the ministry, you establish all their criteria maps. You map suitable distance from current schools to build new schools. And you map suitable student-to-teacher ratios to invest in more teachers. Then, with each decision maker, you establish their priorities. If good school access is more important, then the final map will be more like the school distance criterion map. But if quality education is more important, the final map will be more similar to the students per teacher map. If both criteria are equally important, we find a most suitable location for the investment in the middle of this map. For each decision maker, we prepare overall suitability map. Now you can analyse the school investment map versus the factory investment map and reach a mutually beneficial decision where the factory investor invests in a good location and the minister creates good investment conditions. What we have just shown you is called Spatial Multi-Criteria Evaluation, and we have developed special software for it in the ILWIS software package. With this software, you can identify suitable locations, address spatial conflicts, and choose between spatial plans. It makes your analysis quick, transparent, and you can change it on the fly. And it is open source software and freely available at this website.